they're here today.
Just to support women and rights of all people. Okay. Immigrants and everyone.
Yes.
Yeah. It's sad.
Thank you.
First off, I'm here for solidarity for the women's movement and all affected people who are going to be impacted by these discriminatory tactics that this new administration is talking about rescinding. And secondly, I think we as a people have to stand up and say something about how atrocious this whole election process was and outside influences, corruption, like beyond who knows what.
No justice! No peace! No justice! No peace!